Hi, Nicole. How are you? James, so nice to meet you. Come on in. Have a seat, please.
Murr, spin on a stool as you're explaining.
You won't even feel anything. Hold on one second.
Crash into things, Murr.
I need you to hold on to this mirror.
He looks like a mad scientist.
I gotta get somebody. I gotta get somebody on that fast.
Just roll out of the room.
Okay. Match the jacket, so you're gonna have to lose the pants. Take your pants off, leave your boots on, and just close your jacket.
Well, how's that gonna go?
Let's find out.
Put your boots back on, though. Put your boots back on.
Hey, how are you? Please have a seat.
Look at his kicks.
Yeah, lay where you like. How are you today? Good, good.
All right, I'm gonna check out your mouth.
I'm gonna check out inside. So, do you have any cavities?
No.
Okay, all right.
You know what? Actually, yeah.
She's checking.
Are you wearing pants?
What's that?
You wearing pants?
I am not wearing pants.
No?
I'm wearing shorts.
Shorts.
Oh, shorts.
Boxer shorts.
Say it or lose, Al. Now she's just staring at him.
And I'm done here.
And there it is.
Okay, what are we here for today?
All right, let me just take a quick look.
Q, grab one of those big syringes.
All right, cool.
What's that?
Oh, this is just saline.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. just moisten things down a little bit.
Now start squirting your face. Get Q right in your face.
But I mean, it's feeling better now, right?
Yeah, just like I said.
Just a little soft. Is it when you chew? Is it when you chew?
Keep doing it.
Let me just check this out. When was the last time?
Hi, Phil Newhouse. How are you?
Phil Newhouse.
Phil Newhouse. DDS. What's your name?
Kingsley.
Kingsley?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, your parents named you such a cool name, Kingsley.
Yeah, I know, it's a pretty name. So I'm from Australia and my...
Australia.
Gross.
No.
Oh, let's get a bib on you.
Yeah. Q, go over to the window. And just keep talking in like hushed tones about how much fun you're gonna have.
Today's gonna be a fun one. Phil Newhouse and Kingsley.
Look at his face!
Phil's gonna fix some teeth. It's gonna be a good one.
All right, here we go.
Okay.
You only speak in third person.
Okay, Phil Newhouse is gonna find that dung depressor.
Dung?
Phil Newhouse, he likes one thing and one thing only, and that is sterile.
Phil Newhouse is sterile.
Speaking of which, Phil Newhouse is sterile. No little Newhouse is for Phil Newhouse.
Have a seat, make yourself comfortable. So you're here for an extraction consultation?
Reclining back as far as you can go.
Now, you said you got this in October. Let me ask you this.
Give it a take that
Excuse me.
I don't remember. Raise it all the way up to the ceiling.
The doctor will look at, the doctor will... How long was it before you saw the doctor?
Keep the chair moving the whole time, buddy. Don't stop. Maybe.
It was swollen.
Okay.
Miguel, I'm so We're definitely gonna be able to fix it. If you wanna do it, you wanna do it today? Get him right now. Give me one second. I'm getting right now.
He's gonna